David from Documentation. We're reaching out to some homeowners, people looking to have some help on their mortgage. Are you looking for some help on your mortgage, sir?
Yeah, who isn't, you know?
Absolutely. Well, with a couple of questions, I should be able to tell you whether I think you've got a shot.
I mean, that could happen.
Absolutely. It's a government program. It's why we pay taxes.
You don't understand. I mean, Christmas is coming up, and you know my son wants Santa to bring him for Christmas?
No. What? How old is your son?
He's 15. He wants a midget.
A midget? Is that a game or something?
No, you know, like a munchkin, you know, Oompa Loompa, you know, Tom Cruise, a midget.
You're joking, right?
No, I mean, we'll be out like the mall or something, and he'll see one, and he'll just stare, and his eyes light up. You know, he hasn't come out and said, I can tell he wants one. And, I mean, I've looked, I mean, you can't, they're not cheap. Yeah, I mean, I saw a couple taller midgets that were cheaper, but...
They're not cheap. Did you say they're not cheap?
I mean, you can't find a midget that doesn't have an agent. You know what I mean? I mean, every
well, okay, well, first of all, you're not supposed to call them midgets, okay? They're people.
Well, we won't call him midget. We'll name him. We're not going, hey, midget, get off the couch, you know?
You know what? I'm sorry. That is so offensive. What you're saying right now is so offensive. And I think most people I know would find it very offensive.
You know someone who's got a midget?
Look,
I got a Honda CRF 230. It's a 2007, first year of the electric start.
Are you serious right now?
No, dude, I will give the motorcycle for the midget. If you know someone who's got a midget.
You're going to trade a motorcycle for...
Whatever it takes. Let me just... What does one feed a midget?
Do you have any idea how stupid what you're saying is right now?
No.
I mean, it's not funny.
Look, if you don't mind me asking, I mean, how tall are you?
How tall am I? All right, you know what? I'm done. This conversation's over.